Well, same day, different shit. Well, actually, same day, same shit, really.
Different day, same shit.
Different day, same shit. That's the saying, I think. We're out today going down into Monterey and Mirabel. Joined with snowboarders today. Ross has let me use his jacket as well, so I'm proper chuffed. What do we think, Matt? What do we think?
I give it a solid 7 out of 10.
Covered in badges. We've got Julia here and we've got Ricardo, who are working for Ross's company this season. And we've got Nick, as always. Fucking gay boy, Nick. We're gonna go and do some off-piste. We're gonna capture it on this bad boy. First time I've ever put on the helmet, so we'll see how it turns out. Some fucking ditch that fucked me up. Invisible to the naked eye. And then as soon as you went off it, there's like a hole, like a little lake. So you had to jump to get through it. And I didn't quite make it. Nick made it.
My leg's fucking killed.
I ate shit, bro. So much shit. Let's go to fucking mountain boat. Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty on my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty on my heart. Never backtrack. What do you see now, bro?
Leeds University. Snow riders.
Gay riders. Cock riders.
Cum riders.
Yeah, baby.
Legend riders. Booty riders. Riders. Pussy riders.
Yeah. So Kevin, the guy who owns this place, is gonna basically do this thing where they get raclette cheese and they like whack it all over. It looks fucking stunning. Ultimate cheesy chips.
Yeah. Oh, that's so ultimate. True, actually. You think cheesy chips back home are good? Come to France.
Mate. Sacked, mate. Not even interested. Self-loathing, thrift clothing. There's not much more to me right now. And you don't know how. I think we've made a really stupid decision here, but what we've done is that we bought 6 tickets to go on the airbag here. Basically, it's like a spine breaker. I'm trying to scare him, but it's okay. Like, it's a big jump. It's a big fucking kicker, but you land on a massive airbag, so you don't really hurt yourself. But we're going to go off and just see what fuck shit that we can do. There you go, bro. Look after those.
Oh,
really? Okay.
You hit, no beer tonight.
Yeah, yeah.
Try to the grab or
grab, yeah.
And if you do it well after that, you can try it back.
Yeah. You know that I've got the feeling. Well, it's changing and it's getting too cold. Okay, last one.
What are you doing?
So I'll try the backflip again. But
you do the same push as last time.
Okay.
So same, okay? Big push, okay? Big push in back and top.
Okay.
Fucking epic.
Fucking epic.
Fucking epic.
Cut to epic.
I think, it was really good. It's like a super, super adrenaline rush when you're at the top. It's like when you're like jumping off a diving board, because you can see like how tall it is when you stand at the top. Yeah. But like from the bottom down here, it looks like nothing.
And you
but
can't then, see, you can't actually see where you're gonna go up on
the top. Bro, I swear, you get to the jump, I close my eyes. Yeah. I just close my eyes and I go, hope for the fucking best. This could be the last time I ever walk in my life.
What did we do? We did backflips, we did grabs.
Triple backflips.
Did we do 360s? No, we didn't do 360s.
We're heading home now. We've got a big night out, like we said earlier. We've got a big night out tonight, so we're going to go home, do some editing, recover, eat food. We'll see you at home.
I want to go to school tomorrow. I can study thinking about you. And you know I always do. I don't want to go to sleep tonight when I can stay up thinking about you. And you know I always do.
We have seen a couple of people ski down right outside our house. We'll cut to it on screen right now. And we're gonna try and cut through the trees. Probably end up getting completely fucking lost, but we're gonna try and find a route home. Nick's gonna complain because he's snowboarding. He doesn't have any poles, but we'll figure it out. We are skiing home today, all the way to Montjurel.
Montjurel, indeed.
No, we're going to ski to the house.
Oh, right.
Right?
Where'd you go?
We're going to guess.
Cool.
Okay.
There, then?
Yeah, it's off piste through the trees. Mate, this boy's fucked, mate.
Off piste is very difficult, because the second you fall off, you're
sacked, mate. He just doesn't know what he's doing.
No,
we should go back. Oh shit, I definitely scratched my skis up. Oh, there's a bridge, nice. Board up.
Oh, I'm fucking bored of your bullshit.
Okay, update is we're about to go over a river. We have no idea where we are. I was chilling on top of that World War II memorial type fucking bunker. Nick is...
I carried on like a sensible person.
Nick went down the mountain. Stupidly, because we're trying to get home. Fucking moron.
Man, that will still take us to Montjurel.
We need to get to Montjurel. Let's go. Don't hit me! I really need to shit though, so.
Just go for a wild shit.
I need to wipe. I've been ill recently, mate. It's not gonna be clean. It's not gonna be clean.
How have you been ill? What from?
My asshole. I ate yogurt that was out of date.
Did you actually?
Yeah. Let's just keep going across. Stay high as we can.
Jesus.
We're probably going to come into a stream at some point and it's going to fuck us, but mate, hurry up, bro. I'm actually going to shit my pants. What the hell are you doing here, mate? We're in someone's back garden.
That way, was it?
It's downhill, bro. Obviously. And then I came down and I've just stopped because you can look at the road and see that there's no more snow to snow ski down. You know that I've got to go now. Wanna fly away from this place. You know that this is the way to my heart. We'll save the South Canaries.